You look like someone who's had just about enough of this bollocks. Am I right?
Are you a part of DedSec? Perhaps you could help me.
I mean, can't guarantee anything, but we'll try. What's up?
Albion just snatched one of my friends. They're undocumented and will get deported. Or worse.
Not to brag, but we're sort of experts rescuing Albion prisoners and all that. We'll handle it.
I'm afraid without papers, it'll just be a matter of when, not if, they get caught again. I know the Kellys have some top-notch fake passports that would do the trick. At least they're good for something.
Right. Right. I'll set things in motion.
Thank you very much. I never forget a favour. Help me and I'll help you however I can.
Bagley, little help here, please.
Claire Kelly routinely moves their passport forgeries around the city. There should be a shipment in one of their delivery cars. I've also found the Albion facility where our prospect's undocumented friend is being detained.
Acknowledged.
We're in luck. There's a crate of forged biometric passports in the boot of a delivery vehicle on the premises. The vehicle. I found a passport in the boot that's a close match on facial composition, so all I have to do is doctor the chip, and our prospect's friend could use it to fool checkpoints, travel freely, and buy alcohol for minors.
Nice bags.
Fire! That's a hit!
Done.
Good. Now that we've got the false passport, you can safely rescue that undocumented person. This is where our prospect's undocumented friend is being held.
Acknowledged.
The hostage is in here. Let's get him out.
All units, proceed to alarm location.
Doing a search. What triggered the alarm? Drone. Sarge.
Time to get him out.
Looking. Well, that's it. Ending the search.